And this just into our newsroom, a crash on I-25 at the Windsor exit. That road is closed. We're told this crash is between a dump truck, cement mixer, and several other vehicles. We do not know right now if anyone is hurt, but of course we're working to get more information. We will update you as soon as we learn more.